get them for the first part of qualifying.
Yeah, Jensen Button hauls himself up to third fastest. He's already touching again, but he ends up third fastest. And it's fairly close as well as the front there. But in the end, it was simply Petrov, which had the fastest time in that session.